First, open a folder and go to C. Open your Program Files folder. Open the Epic Games folder. Open the Fortnite folder. Open the Fortnite game folder. Open the Binaries folder. Open the Win64 folder. Open the Easy Anti-Cheat folder. Click on Easy Anti-Cheat Setup. Press Yes. Click on Repair Service. Press Finish. Reopen Easy Anti-Cheat Setup. Click on Uninstall. Now press Install Easy Anti-Cheat. Press Finish. Now launch your game.